direction of Ms. Angela Gould. And I hope that you all have a program. We made enough, I hope, for one per family. We're trying to be an economy school. So if you would be so kind as to silence your phones, get comfortable, and give a warm welcome to Ms. Angela Gould and the sixth grade economy script.
Thank you. Good evening. We apologize for the lack of microphone. Though we have one set up, there's not a way to turn it on, so we just need to yell to you. Sorry. This is the sixth grade economicology strings group. They started playing this past September and have come a long way. So we would like to play for you four selections that they've been working very hard on. And we will begin with the ever popular Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Sort of winter holiday favorites. We will actually be doing Jingle Bells first, followed by Dreidel. And string players are fortunate to have two very different sounds that they can make, the bowed sound, but also a plucked sound. So we're gonna share the plucked style with you for the next two songs. Here is Jingle Bells and Dreidel. Learns, and that is Mary Had a Little Lamb. take your sixth grader by your side in your row, have a seat for them. We think you'll really enjoy this next group.
Good evening. This is the seventh and eighth grade combined orchestra students. And I have to tell you how excited I am about our concert. We've chosen some very varied in music, starting with chorales, which are wonderfully designed for tuning purposes, posture, bow grips, everything that you have a little bit of time to think about when playing one of these difficult instruments. And then right on up to something called Mahler with a Twist, which is very demanding and changes tempos and has accidentals and a lot of complicated things. So I'm very proud of the group, as I am of the sixth graders and of the seventh and eighth grade choir students. Please welcome for me the seventh and eighth grade strings with two chorales by Gregorian. What is his name? Gregory Gregorian. Thank you. Thank you. attention to the intonation with all of the F sharps. They're sounding beautiful tonight. And the F naturals and their dotted quarter notes, which is just such a marvel. I love it. our final selection is Mahler with a Twist. And before we get to that, I want to acknowledge a few students that braved Solon Ensemble Festival. If you played, I'd like you to stand up. Annika Venison, on viola, Tasman, last name? What is it? Maddox, on violin, and there was a third. Who was the third? Okay, I guess not. These two, would you give them a round of applause? Second to the last piece is called Autumn from Four Seasons.
Thank you.
I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Gonzalez, who was the pianist that brought us all together tonight. Please give him a warm thank you. Tonight. If you would like to order a copy of tonight's videotape, you can go to the website that is on the bottom of your program, and they have this handy-dandy form you can fill out. I think they're about $10, which is about what we charged last year, and you get it right here delivered to you in the mail. Nobody has to call the office to get theirs, and hopefully get them home. So that's a really nice thing. Another concert tomorrow night at St. Cecilia for the high school.
three shifts.
I think I speak on behalf of all the parents in this auditorium. You ladies are unbelievable. Thank you for the time, effort, and energy. I'm an orchestra mom. I cannot believe they are the same orchestra that they were 6 weeks ago in their last concert. Unbelievable.